Hey guys, and welcome to episode 7 of Subnautica. And today we are going to be hopefully making the... Maybe making the thing. I can't remember what it's called now. The big robot thing. That's what I can remember by the big robot thing. It's going to be somewhere in that, down here in the deep ground reef. We're going to be able to make it. Apparently you said Cyclops, one of the three that I can make it. Yeah. I don't understand it, it is glitchy. The prawn suit. Oxide crystal. Need to add an oxide crystal, which is going to be found all the way down here. Yep. And if fine, I think we can't research it because I forgot to bring my scanner. Yep. I think the deeper we go, the more. Yes. Acquired. What's the new blueprint? Iron gem. Yes. And we've now found iron oxide crystal. Iron oxide crystal. Now which suit update? Where is it? Porn suit. One of two animal crystals. Yes. So we need plastium ingot, 2 aerial gel. So we need 4 plastium. 4 aluminum oxide crystal. Okay. No, because I'm thinking might have changed it. Yeah. You can go to the wiki page, Subnautica wiki page, which I will leave in the link down below. And that's how I know where a lot of this stuff is located. Yeah. And of course, what are you? What's this? Alien. Because I don't, it's breaking on me. Okay. I feel like the most is located behind the big ship. Pretty much. No. Oh, whoa. I've got now 2, which I need. No, I only need 2 of them. Yeah, gallery. Okay, so I need 3 more of aluminum oxide crystal. Need 3 more. And then we can get out of it and I will return. Actually, we will have to return probably. There's a load of fragments everywhere, but I can't get them. We've researched them because, like, I don't have my scanner, which is annoying. What hit me? seriously, what was that just doing? Don't need you.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Ow. What hurting me? What's hurting me? No driving thing, because I do. I just. One man. Alright, sounds driving me insane. I'll drive me up the one not insane. I just don't know why I am. I'm not in the Lost River. I think this is what it's called. It's quite nice. Down here, but I know there's not just this down here. There's no deadly creatures down here. And a bang. Just to make sure you know where you are. Yep. Okay, I have been down here before, but not in this save. Because I don't really touch this until I do a video. And sorry for the lack of content on the channel, guys. I've just been like bored. Like, not bored. Oh, that scared the life out of me. Because I thought that was life, but it isn't. It's dead. Yes, I do know where I am. I've seen this before. So then there should be a room somewhere around here. I think it's up here. Because I know there's two different things here. And I'm now in Blood Kelp. Why am I finding biomes that... I would pretty much just set that in shock. I'm going to the safer biome, which is here. Which I know if I go down to lava zone, I'm no going to return. Oh no, no, it's because I'll probably die now. And there's the room. And of course I can get in there with cheats. I could do a bit of movie, but I didn't bring nothing. And use a yellow, which I don't know how to make, and I don't have one. And hello there, I nearly ran into you. Something else should be here, somewhere. There should be more of this. Surely there is. So the developers just didn't give up. That's blood camp. Which I'm now. Food Lost Road was meant to go for a long way. That's where it's meant to. Because of course by these are, you still know where the Deep Ground Reef is. Hi. You're creepy. I do remember one thing. I'm trying to find an aluminium oxide crystal. Where am I? Okay, now I know where I am. I was wondering where I am from that. Is this new or is this old? I'm not sure, I haven't been down, like, this part here is new territory. Okay, I'm going to repair this because my own sea moth is scaring the life out of me. You don't really have to tell me no, because now I'm pretty much now scaring the life out of me. I know the deeper I go, the more chance I'm going to end up finding the inactive lava zone, which I don't want. I want something else. Which is also down to this level, which some of you guys may not know or may know. It should be fully added in. It should be. I'm just gonna roam around here for a little bit, guys, so I'll be back. If I find it, I will, of course, bring you guys back. Okay guys, I'm back, but something this happened. So, okay, let's return back. I'm now going to be hopefully making the thing. I know I do need two more things. Maybe, but no, I need to. I did also find something else. Not what I was looking for, but I found the abandoned base. Yes. When I was returning back, because I got creeped out. And perhaps I'm to our channel. Yeah, I did find the best of plastic. I did find. Okay, so now I just need a load of titanium, which I don't think I've got a lot of. No, I've only got 4. Great, and I've got none there, and none in here. Whoops. turn out and we need to go. Get as much titanium as I can. I am gonna empty my inventory. But I need everything that's on me, pretty much.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so 4, 8, 12. Is home. My God. I always seem to lose home. And those two like that. Okay, so I can just sit here in this. So at least we don't. Okay guys, I'm just gonna sit here and wait for the morning and wear that. I did make a bed because I didn't realize it was so little and titanium. Well, I'm a dump, guys. I forgot to... Can you let me finish? I started recording, but I forgot to unmute myself. So, yeah. All but you didn't miss much of what I pretty much said was that I now need lithium. And, well, I know where lithium now is. I'm in the right area. Should be. And I forgot where it was. That's what I pretty much said that I realized. My mic was muted. So, yeah, I did so much night time again. What do they look like? Should be around here. And you guys probably screaming at your screens. It's over there. I can sense here. Just don't know. It's just hard to see. Hard to see when you've got a bright blue. Is it blue or lime green? Like, I believe I'm in the right area. Go away. I'm just going to check it. Well, I'm a donk. I'm not even in the right area. So you guys are probably screaming at me.
You're not in the right area.
Just realizing that I've got trouble. Away from the sub. Right, I have to travel actually. I'm nearly at the head of it. Okay, let's just go down and I know it's now. This way. Should be this way. Yes, it is. Yay! Now I know I'm in the right area. It's black. It's dark but smallish dark.
Yay.
Pick up a load of this. I've still got to get two more things. Well, one more thing actually. But I need two of them.
Emergency. Starvation
alert.
Seek calorie intake immediately.
I forgot it asked me about that. Dope. Dup, 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 dup. Oh, can I? I will be hopefully making the Cyclops in the maybe in the next episode. Well, this will be my first time ever owning one in survival because I've never took the time to make it. Whoa, that sinks fast.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
powerful. Oh, I do have the moon pool. I have the scan of them. Oh, yeah, but I don't think I know. No, I don't. No, I don't think so. Okay, so, moving forward, titanium ingot. What does advanced wiring kit need? Advanced wiring kit. 2 gold, computer chip. Computer chip, 2 terracotta, gold, and copper wire. Copper wire, 2 copper ore. We'll leave it here. But we'll see what that. How do I turn the lights off on this thing? Okay, so save it on video. Options, control. No performance. Good, so I'm now just gonna have to put up with that. Okay, let's end it off with this now, guys. No, no, it's not checked. No, no, no. Needs 4 titanium ingots, 4 lubricant, advanced wiring kit, which I can make. this one, glass, two pew chips and titanium. Okay, we'll make, so we'll be making three things in the next episode. So we'll be making two of them, actually, five things, two of them, two of those, all of them, and the, maybe, both of these, and the Cyclops. So yeah, quite a lot to do, but of course if you enjoyed, like, if you enjoyed something, see more, just like, let's subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next like video, not live stream, and a good bye.